Hey guys, DeathMog91 here, so I'm back for another game.
Mario Kart.
Welcome to Mario Kart 64. Old ass game, still considered one of the best in the franchise. So, I'm actually gonna play the original. This actually is not the original Mario Kart. There's one on the Super Nintendo. I'm just gonna start off at 100cc. I mean, that's medium difficulty. And let's go with Wario since I've been playing Wario Land. Start off with the Mushroom Cup, just cause we should. I'm actually using my PS3 controller on this, so let's see how much easier this makes it than using the keyboard. Well, going pretty well so far, but also I'm only at 100cc. Not mean to fire that yet. Although that's gonna end up hitting me. Yeah, shit like that happens in this game. Oh shit. I don't wanna be behind Mario. So let's get the ammo. There goes Mario. And can we get Bowser? Yeah! Shells are bigger than Wario now. It was Luigi. That stupid guy. Come on, I don't. They're kind of far ahead of me. I should be able to catch up. Some people would say just let it get it to speed, but it all needs to speed. Okay. Toad's right behind me. God. Okay, that helps a little lightning. There's Princess Peach. Another guy, DK, I should be seeing him pretty soon. There he is. Item box. Damn it. Good, I'm still in first right now, but watch, I'm gonna get a banana peel. Yes!
I'm a Wario.
I came in first. Guess I know this is it. Another one of those games, like, there's really no story to it, and it can be kind of hard to commentate over, but I'm still doing it just because it's a lot of fun. I don't see this being a long game series just because it's like, what, I can go through every CC and do every map three times. Well, you know, each time. Of course that happens. That's what I get for Golden Hex. Okay, so I'm already back and forth, I like that. Princess Peach is first. Wow, she's actually got... she got pretty far. Ah, those fucking Mighty Mole. Whatever those fucking shit, piece of shit's up. Called. Damn it, I was just watching one of Seamus' videos. He was bitching about them. They're more annoying than hitting the cart, Mario Kart. Okay, I'll take a star. Mario Star, Luigi. Luigi sucks in this game. Am I gonna hit Princess Peach? I did! Just got enough time to. Final lap, I'm already in first, so I'm not that worried. I mean, unless something stupid absolutely happens, I should be good. Okay, maybe I should have kept the turtle shell. Oh, yeah. guys, I'm not editing any shit out. I love that. Boo! You're good in this one. God. I can tell you right now, having a PS3 controller has made it a hell of a lot easier than not having a controller using the keyboard. I've actually played this game on keyboard. I can do pretty well with keyboard, but it fucking sucks. There is a little secret path to this level. I just don't know. How the fuck did I get a lightning the first one? That just doesn't happen. Yeah, nobody's fast on this one. Right here, if you have a mushroom, definitely go through that little area, as it will just throw you on the other side of the map. Damn, I was afraid you didn't cross that. Yeah, can you come out like right in front of the level exit? Take a look where it was in 1993 to 1996. How much of improvement is that? Actually, I wonder, can I just... It looks like you can without a mushroom. Damn you, Princess Peach. You're a little too far from me. Yeah, you pop out right there in the waterfall. I didn't know they could go over the walls. That sucks. Will I get first place in this one? If Princess Peach pops up, yes. Or maybe if I take the shortcut out. Yep. I was hoping I'd be able to show you guys the shortcut if you've never actually played this game before. So, this recording is actually going to end after I beat the next race. Just because, like, I'm with one episode, just one circuit. And, I mean, in reality, it's going to be like 8, maybe 10 minutes. So, yeah. Regardless, even if I come in 4th, I've won. So, I could fuck up this round if I really want to. As you guys notice on the screen there, there's a second, there's another path. It looks like I'm gonna have to go all the way through. You don't. But you can. I've actually tried it. You gotta wait for the train to go through. I missed DK. Yeah, you gotta wait for the train right here. DK, banana for you. It's a good DK joke. Well, not really. DK's bananas, all that fun shit. Let's see. Aww. I hit the princess. The princess is gonna lose. There goes Yoshi. But yeah, you can actually get on that path, and depending on how lucky you are, you can. Actually, it is a shortcut, but it's not one I really recommend taking just because of how hard it is to actually beat the train. All that fun stuff. So yeah. Come on, I know it. Oh my god! I think me and Princess Peach just both hit that. Okay, we're going on to the third lap. Can I pull up to first? I'm in fourth. Yeah, I could, but it doesn't matter. Okay. Bowser. Yeah, come on, come on. Okay, good. You guys passed. There goes Yoshi. I see Wario. I know Wario. There's Princess Peach. Damn, DK's a big ass. Okay, I'm not gonna come in first, because DK is already at the finish line. Unless somehow I had, like, a rewind switch to...
Yeah. I mean... So yeah, I came in second on this race, but I'm first in overall, in total all points. That's all that matters in this game.
I'm not gonna get Wow, he beat me by 5 seconds.
Huh.
So we got a tie for fourth. So yeah, guys, let's see. I came in first on this one. Are you guys really that disappointed? It's not a hard game. Well, when you're only doing 100, it's a lot easier than 150, because 50 is easy, 100 is normal, and 150 is hard. And I'll mix things up. Actually, I won't. I'm gonna go ahead and do the next one. It's gonna be 100 CCs. Then I'll go back to. Then I'll go to either 150 or 50. This should be over in about 12 episodes. Unless I start fucking up. Which could very well. Yeah, if I don't fuck up, I'm gonna be fine, and I should have this game beat in 12 episodes. It might take a little bit longer if I fuck up. And I'm not gonna edit this out where I'm doing one race per,
I'm gonna win!
just per, video, because I think that'd be stupid. So yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed, remember, rate, comment, subscribe, can we get 10 likes for Mario?
Peace.